Like we do everything here, invites you to join us in a prayer, which can be found in your program. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. God our Father, you fill us with expectant hope as the celebration of Jesus' birth draws near. May the hope and joy of your Holy Spirit ring in our hearts and resound in our song this evening. May your holy angels join us with a chorus of heavenly praise. We ask you to bless with your peace all who have prepared us for this performance. And may this concert help ready us to receive that same joy and peace that filled the stable at our Savior's birth. We make this prayer to you in the name of Jesus, your Son. Amen. So we are
Concert Choir!
We love our first song, which is an upbeat and joyful Christmas carol from Ethiopia. Our next song is the beautiful 19th century Spanish carol, sung as a lullaby to baby Jesus, which features Sadie and Anna on violin. Finally, we will end with the classic Jingle Bell Rock, featuring student choreography and a special surprise at the end.
Singing everyone, they sing, hallelujah. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are Men's Choir. We will be singing a melody of songs from the 1993 Tim Burton film, The Nightmare Before Christmas. The catchy music by Danny Elfman includes This Is Halloween, What's This, Kidnap Mr. Santa Claus, and Oogie Boogie Man. The film follows the misadventures of Jack Skellington, Halloween Town's beloved Pumpkin King, who has become bored with the same annual routine of frightening people in the real world. When Jack accidentally stumbles on Christmas Town, all bright colors and warm spirits, he gets a new lease on life and plots to bring Christmas under his control by kidnapping Santa Claus and taking over the role.
Check this isn't fair. What's this? What's this? There's something very wrong. What's this? You people singing songs. What's this? Are you like a fiddle? Just like everybody seems so happy. How I possibly know that? What is this? What's this? You're shooting throwing snowballs instead of throwing heads. Using human voice and absolutely no one's dead. There's frost in every window. Oh, I can't believe my eyes. And anyone that knows that I feel a warmth that's coming from inside. The sights, the sounds, they're everywhere and all around. I've never felt so good before. This inside of me is building up. I simply cannot get enough. I want to know, I want to know, I want it for my own. I got to know, I got to know. And this is the place that I have found.
Kidnap Mr. Sandy Claus. I want to do it.
Let's draw straws.
Jack said we should work together.
Three of a kind.
Birds of a feather.
Now forever.
Danny is going to be reading the speeches for Platinum.
All right. We are
Platinum!
Our first song is a traditional Austrian carol featuring a flute obbligato over the lush harmonies of the choir. Next, we will sing White Winter Hymnal by Fleet Foxes. There are many speculations as to what the whimsical text means, but we imagine that it means the story of a young child in his red coat, playing in the snow, perhaps making snow angels. The choral arrangement of this piece, including complicated body percussion, was popularized by pentatonics.
are...
Octave!
Our first song is a humorous spoof of the 12 Days of Christmas. It imagines a breakup scenario during the 12 days after Christmas, in which the true love disposes all of the famous 12 gifts. Our next song is a big band swing-style number called Hot Chocolate, which you may remember from the 2004 film The Polar Express.
Thank you.
Ensemble that he composed a series of motets to be sung during communion on Sundays and feast days. O Radiant Dawn is one of the simplest in construction but darkest in color. Text is one of the famed O Antiphons, sung in the 7 days before Christmas. The harmonies are spare and severe, as befits an appeal for the coming dawn or the imminent birth of Christ. The next song is our favorite piece to sing, the contemporary pentatonic arrangement of Mary, Did You Know? Finally, we end with a lively arrangement of Dance of the Sugar Plum from Tchaikovsky's The Nutcracker Suite. Listen as the voices each represent the different sections of the orchestra. Sopranos mainly take the celesta line, while the bassists, tenors, and altos take turns being the woodwinds and strings. Thank you.
Oh, Thank you.
It has become a tradition for all choir students to sing Carol of the Bells each year. But first, I want to give some thanks to some very important people. Thank you to our wonderful accompanist, Mr. Fallet. We could not do what we do up here without him. Administration, Mr. Hopley, Mr. Gabriel, Mr. Archevsky, and all of the faculty and staff that support music here. Thank you to Mr. Toller for running sound. And just a shout out to Ms. Reynolds for all of her hard work with the band and for allowing instrumental music students to be guests on our concert. Let's give it up for Ms. Reynolds. Especially parents, for allowing your students to be part of our program. Let's give parents a round of applause. Finally, thank you to the students. You come to those 7 a.m. rehearsals, you sing in multiple choirs, you make me smile every day and motivate me to be a better musician and teacher. Thank you, students. I love all of you. Another tradition is the sing-along with the audience. Since we're not combined with band this year, we are doing a Silent Night sing-along to close the program. You can find the lyrics to Silent Night in your program. We thank you for your support of the music department this evening and truly wish you and your loved ones a Merry Christmas.
Words of the cheer from everywhere.